Mr. Molina.
Hey, Mike. Oh, yes. Miss Swan. Hi.
Class?
Thank you. Welcome to the class here. Here's your stuff, okay? And, I got a seat for you right here, so come over.
The last one. Just follow along to the ketchup.
Today we're going to be observing the behavior of planaria, a.k.a. flatworms.
There must be something open. Physics, biochem.
Every class is full. Just a minute, dear. I'm afraid you'll have to stay in biology.
Fine. Just have to endure it.
I just can't get over how grown up you are. And so gorgeous.
Hey, Bella.
Yeah, you remember me? I played Santa one year.
Yeah, Waylon, she hasn't had a Christmas here since she was four.
I bet I made an impression, though, didn't I?
You always do.
Butt crack, Santa?
Hey, kids love those little bottles, though.
All right. Let the girl eat her garden burger, Waylon. As soon as you're done, I will bring you your favorite. Berry cobbler, remember? Your dad still has it. Every Thursday.
Thank you. You're great.
Hey, baby, so listen, if spring training goes well, we could be moving to Florida.
Please insert $1.25 for an additional 3 minutes.
Mom, where's your cell?
Okay, don't laugh. I didn't lose my power cord. It ran away.
Screaming. I literally...
Repel technology now.
I miss you.
Oh, baby, I miss you too. But tell me more about your school. Now, what are the kids like?
Are there any cute guys? Are they being nice to you?
Well... they're all very welcoming.
Uh-oh.
Tell me all about it.
Doesn't even matter.
Yes, it does, honey.
I have homework to do. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. I love you.
Me too.